Idly's Ortiz claimed Cuba's first Olympic judo title for 12 years as she won the women's heavyweight category at the Excel Arena on Friday. Ortiz took a narrow judge's decision over Japan's Maki Sugimoto following a war of attrition. Beijing champion Tong Wen of China had to settle for bronze this time, arm-locking Brazil's Maria Alvman. British veteran Karina Bryant finally landed an Olympic medal at her fourth games, beating Irina Kinjerska of Ukraine to bring her 14-year career to a perfect close.